A year since Apollyon came. Our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other. Like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn. And then we did something about it.
See how he threw his fucking head?
To do
Holy
something
shit.
About our people's vermin problem.
That's it? Okay. What's this?
Let's burn that gate down!
We're losing! How can this be?
I don't know. You tell me, bruh. Talk about he losing. So what she's trying to do is like fight amongst each other or some shit?
Burn that gate down!
Dare fight back?
The Vikings were long thought to be just a legend. A story we told ourselves. An ancient threat that once ruled the North. Then, centuries ago, they returned from across the sea.
That gate! Let's burn it!
You're not gonna win this fight, bitch.
By the All-Father, that was well done!
Oh!
Well
oh!
Done.
Oh! This is tip over the blaze. There we go.
Wipe out this vermin! The food!
Told you.
Come! It's what we came for. Let's find the rest for our people.
They had stolen their own people's food.
Okay.
We were there, getting it back.
Join the Warborn. No need to die.
Oh, nice. There was no point in me getting up there. All right, let's go
Push
up here.
Forward. Finish them off.
Damn, got all
We're
fucked up.
Them. Here's a chance for battle.
Alright, we gotta find the rest of the food.
Join us!
Pretty much.
Everything that burns.
I got that.
The
Come on, bitch. Just standing there. Oh, what's this over here?
A vast forest once covered the valley of Valkenheim. We knights cleared that land before the Vikings returned.
Protect this!
Join us, Vikings!
Ooh. One kill shot.
The food is life for our people. Guard
the raider was right. Food was here.
So they seem like they're the same. Well, they're Vikings, but I guess they made their own little clan. He has the same color as the knight. Well, that's the color that I picked anyways. Wait, hold on. There's one on this side. Get out of my way, bitch. Oh! Throw his ass to the brick. Come on, bitch.
You don't have to die. Surrender.
A different raider might have been merciful.
I must say, the voice acting in this game is on point. Wait, hold on, wait for it, wait for it. Bitch ass. This fool right here, he's like standing here. No, you're pretty much free for- oh, she's a woman, my bad. Can't tell nowadays because- oh shit, oh! Oh! Bro, you lost your goddamn mind! Get the fuck out of my way. Alright, back to you, bitch. Man, I got these motherfuckers right here.
Guard this! We will protect this.
Of course y'all will. Okay, where's the next food at? I gotta go back this way.
I'll cut you to pieces.
You just standing there? Really, bruh? Can't handle me. She got him? Oh, okay. I'm about to say.
Burn everything that burns. Except the food. No prisoners!
Just back up here real quick. I'm just didn't let this die down.
Surrender or die!
Come on, bitch.
What's the matter? Never fought a true warrior before?
The enemy's here. Vikings record the exploits of their greatest heroes in stone. The markers remind them of the debt of glory that must be paid to enter Valhalla. To die in battle is one thing. To die a legend is another.
Listen, fool. Damn, where the hell that coming from? Oh, shit. I know you got a concussion. Damn, I gotta get this food and I'm still like right here. Are y'all handling him? The last supplies.
Ragnar has brought us bounty.
Our people will not go hungry.
The fuck is
it? Ragnar is feasting while his Vikings die.
Pretty much. Where the fuck is he though? Oh, I know you got a concussion. I know you got a concussion from that shit.
I had come for more than food. I had come for Ragnar.
It takes a special kind of madness to eat and drink and make merry.
Who's What's going on out there? Face me! Ha. Come on in, then! This was what I had come for.
Boy!
Ah, shit. Motherfuckers like to switch on you and shit. If you can't get the switch, it's best to dodge in this situation. I had him right there. Oh shit. He's getting his ass kicked. Oh! Oh, run, bitch, run! Oh my fucking god, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, you know, bitch. That was your first mistake, bitch. Oh, why are you running now?
I wasn't going to let Ragnar get away.
Can I ride this thing? Or is riding it for me? Oh, this is tight. Oh, shit. Oh, okay.
I will hunt you down!
Okay, I just gotta protect myself in this situation.
Why won't you die?
Run like a little bitch. Ain't that something? Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Oh, I made it. Sort of. Oh, shit.
Oh!
What you've done is wrong. You feast while all around you people starve. You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us. Or you will become food for crows.
Child! Might as well ask me to pick up for me! We're Vikings.
So that's a no.
Valhalla.
You're in charge now. Join us. We are with you. They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.
All right. So this is the Viking story. Level 10. Second wind, level 2. What else did I get? That's it? Now let's continue on.
The Warborn grew. Soon, much sooner than I anticipated, only two warlords remained in Valkenheim. The Raider, and a vicious killer named Siv. With many of the Warborn leaders held hostage, conflict was inevitable.
Alright, so I do two sections at a time in a video to make it kind of easier, so it won't be like section 1.1 or 2.2 and 2.3. So I put like two sections together. That's why the video is a little long if you're wondering.
Civ's work.
That's just barbaric.
I've seen you take scalps.
It's different. We'll just wait for your signal then?
Should I take the left or the right? I take the shorter way.
Got trouble.
Come on, bitch. That shit.
Warborn prisoners. I would free them.
You threw that shit? Bitch ass. That was so pissed. Wait, who's this? Me out, thanks, bruh. All right, what do we got here? So I got him. We gotta go to the next prisoner. Damn, y'all seen that execution by him? Holy shit!
Vikings in cages, unacceptable.
Oh my god, holy shit. Oh, thanks, bro. I really appreciate that.
Civ.
Raider!
We had a history.
I know it's you!
Guess that was the signal.
Ah!
All right. Oh, look at this shit. What's this story? Hold on a second.
The Vikings worship gods of wood, of storms, and of stone. The samurai gods are of fire, of wind, and of thought. The gods of the knights are iron, steel, and gold. But power, that we agree on.
I swear. She got a tail for everything. I gotta go back. Oh, what's this?
Through example, we knights accidentally taught the Vikings the art of siege warfare. I like to think that, in turn, they showed us how to live free.
Fuck that coming from? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Wait, hold on a second. Let me get this. This definitely helps me out in most cases. But I'm just like exploring, trying to see what the hell's going on here. Trying to see if there's anything else to observe. Oh, there they are. Oh, I had to go back and get them. They're gonna come and get. Really?
Fight had begun.
Come here, bitch. Took up like his whole spine out of his back.
What are you doing among the Warborn?
You talk too much.
Wait, hold on, I got something to tell you.
You'll never beat
me! Civ had numbers, but the Warborn had me.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna dodge this bitch. Oh shit, she trying to kill me!
You're done.
Oh!
The Warborn are finished!
Oh, oh! Oh shit!
When I'm done with you, I'll execute again.
He's a little too slow for my ass. That's one thing about the Vikings. Like, their blocking capability is not that fast.
Sith had numbers, but the Warborn had me.
Look at that. Like, she's tearing his ass up apart.
That ever lived. You will die here, Raider!
Oh my fucking god. You can't be serious right now.
You are nothing!
Oh, what the fuck? Is he serious right now?
Better than me!
like I gotta run from this bitch.
I'm the greatest warrior that ever lived!
Oh my god.
The warborn are finished!
Oh shit, don't run into fire, motherfucker! Oh!
You will die here, Raider!
The old ways of blood stir our people.
Oh shit, that came in handy.
We were united once more. It was time to free the rest of the Warborn. Stigander.
What took you so long?
Finding Vikings you hadn't pissed off.
My thanks, warrior.
Don't disappoint me, Jarl.
Oh, I like you.
Now, it was time to take back our birthright.
That wasn't easy finding that bitch. All I had to do was throw some little fire grenades and that was it. Booyah! Because his blocking was a little problem because she was quick. Alright, let's see what I got here. Oh, okay.
The Vikings united, and so quickly. Now they turned their attention to us. I left some of my Blackstones in control of their shipyards at Valkenheim. Stigander, their new Jarl, set out to take them from us.
Alright, so when we come back, we're going to continue on with that story. Section 2.3. So it seemed like it's going back, because in the night story, it was 12 years ago. And then it went back 11 years ago, and now it's going back 10 years ago. Which is a little weird. But, anyways, let me know in the comment section down below what you guys think about the gameplay. Let's get 5 likes on this video. And when we come back, we'll continue with the wood, iron, and steel. And let me know what's your favorite part of this video, what's your favorite part in the gameplay so far. Just let me know, and we'll start a conversation from there. Next week is going to be Horizon Zero Dawn, so stay tuned for that. My name is Short by Nature, and I will see you guys in my next post.